These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix do not disturb not working on Xiaomi phone. Do not disturb mode not working in your Xiaomi phone. If do not disturb mode not working, follow these simple steps to fix this issue. The first solution is you have to clear your settings all data. To do that, tap and hold on settings app. Tap on app info. Tap on clear data. Tap on clear all data. Tap on OK. And quickly after doing it, restart your Xiaomi phone and then check the issue. The second solution is open your Xiaomi phone control center. And from here, enable and disable do not disturb mode. And then check the issue. The third solution is check for any update. Open your Xiaomi settings. Tap on about phone. Tap on MIU version. Tap on check for updates. If you see any update available, all you have to need just update your MIUI version. And hope any of the solution will fix do not disturb not working issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.